How's it going, guys? Today we're at Hobby Connection in Easley, South Carolina, and we're going to get some run time today. Finally, I got the MP9E out here. None of the new stuff yet, but just want to get some lap times. You can see it's a really, really nice track. So, oh yeah. We're going to throw out there and get a couple laps real quick. Come on. right, guys, that's pretty much it for the 8 scale stuff. Just brought the one car, the MP9E, and just brought two packs with me. It's getting dark. We don't have time to charge anything. So, did bring the X-Max. So I'm gonna try to make a few laps with it, which is gonna be probably hilarious because that thing's kind of a handful to handle. So I hope you guys appreciate this footage of me crashing into everything probably, so. Oh man, it's so much body roll. And it doesn't turn with flip. Ow. Putting this thing on track makes me realize I need a better servo. Like, it's bad. I need a servo so bad. Ow. Almost lost it. All over the pipe. I need a servo recommendation like now. It's pretty bad. If you're actually on power though, it actually seems to want to turn better. Oh. getting all kind of out of shape on the straightaway right there. It'd be really cool if they did like a super stock racing for X Max. That'd be kind of awesome. Like 10, 15 of these things out there. It'd be crazy. Oh, through the mud. That's horrible. Sometimes it works out. Yeah, surprisingly, this thing doesn't really go around the track that bad. It just, the steering is, I mean, it's pretty, the steering's horrible. Like it does not want to turn at all. Yeah, surprisingly that wasn't that bad. Alright, that's pretty much it. I guess it's time to pack up and head to the house, but the cars are kind of dirty. Check them out. It's not too bad. I've definitely seen worse. As you can see, it's kind of sticky out there. It's not too bad, but like I actually prefer this condition over it being like really dusty and dry and everything. But I bet you can take a good guess at what the next video is going to be. Got to get these guys cleaned up. Which, like I said, with the conditions like this, it's not that bad. If it's dusty, these things would be just trash. There'd be stuff everywhere. So, might try to get the nitro out and come up here in the morning before it starts. I think it's gonna rain, so if I can get up here and get some laps before it rains, that'd be awesome. But there's like a couple bad spots. Like right here at the end of the straightaway. I was trying to avoid that with my buggy. Kind of coming, going wide right here. Kind of see the marks. Yeah, I got it once or twice. With the X-Max, it doesn't even matter. It's like plow through it. And there's like another spotlight right there. But anyway. That's enough of me rambling. Really glad I got to get a little bit of seat time. Get to run finally. As I can't remember, it's been a couple months for sure since I've got to run some RC. So very glad that I made it up here in time, turn a few laps. So it's awesome. It says, really cool spot. If you haven't been up here, check them out. I said, they're super nice, so it's a good place to come. All right, that's it for now. See you on the next one, guys.